Hello, friends. Quick announcement. So after this video, I will be taking, starting on the 18th, which I believe is Sunday, I'm taking about a week and a half hiatus for a little bit, so there will be no new content for a while. I will be on vacation, so there will be no new videos. So we're gonna take a little break because, like I said, I'm on vacation. Don't worry, there will be content from that vacation. I can't say anything yet, but it's gonna be great. You guys are gonna love it. It's gonna be an awesome experience. So, thanks for listening to this announcement. Hold on, you didn't think we weren't going to get a train, did you? Let's check it out. This is NS22K. Waiting for that horn to blow, and there it is. Hern. Not sure who the leader is, but we'll find out. She's a coming. I have no tripod, so no support, so let's see how this goes. This should be a good shot, as long as they keep the camera steady. Got the nice afternoon sun, it should be good. There goes 22K off in the distance. Nice, Hub Group 50th anniversary container. They're one of their temperature controlled containers. An EMP trailer on a flat car or a bare table car. Thanks for watching. I'll see you around the bend. God bless. This is NS22K with the NS6951 leading. Enjoy. That's 22K. Like I said, it has 6951, then an SD70 AC, which I believe is 12.3, and then I could butcher this last number. I believe it was maybe 7706 trailing. But he's rocketing north. Now the sun comes out after the train has passed. Oh well. Thanks for watching. I'll see you around, bud. God bless. That's 11R. Enjoy. Alright, that was NS11R. Wasn't expecting the Dash 9 to lead, but hey, get what you get. The SD60E was actually trailing. It's not the first time it's happened this year, but you know, it's always good to see something different leading than the SD60E. I love the 60Es, but I hate that they lead every single train. Well, at least that was something different. Thanks for watching. I'll see you around the bend. God bless. All right, not a great shot, but there's 22K. Good. And it had great lighting, but there's 22K and a 6950 leading 2-9. I had to run from my house. I was working on the model trains when the real one showed up. The 1-to-1 scale showed up. Thanks for watching us around the bend. God bless. This is NS23K. It's NS6942 BNSF 6615, I believe. And then UP 5920, I want to say. It's an SD70M. Now you get the info anyways. Letters are going to pop up really soon. You're also going to see me set up another camera as a camera test for something else. I can't tell you why I'm doing a camera test because that'll give away something much bigger of a surprise. So you're gonna see me set up this second camera down here. It's my old phone, but still, you're gonna see me set it up. So it's just down there a little bit. Just give a second shot. See how it does. And we'll see what happens. Anyways, enjoyed this 23K that's coming. Should have been here 20 minutes ago, and some things happened, and now he's finally coming. Yay! Anyways, enjoy. Now I gotta go set up. Real good, enjoy. Thank you. This train's very slow because it's about to, it's got to pull in behind 30T. Huh. Maybe if you're a really fast runner, you could run alongside of it until Afton. Huh. That's not me, by the way. Too much this. But that was S30T, S6942, BNSF 6615, UP4920. Not 59, 4920. That was a pretty cool lashup. Thanks for watching. I'll see you around the bend. God bless. This is S22K. I believe. Same power from last night. I believe that is just a better shot, though. So, if I remember correctly, it's basically the power you saw in the last clip. Now it's just turning north. So, NS6942, BNSF 6615. And, UPSD70M 4920. They're all heading back up north. Thanks for watching. I'll see you around the bend. God bless. Oh. Hold on. Hold up. Remember. Ooh, here we go. They mean another train, but I don't know if I'm going to get that one. So remember, there will be a hiatus. Basically, if you probably the next time after this post, you will hear from me. Won't be until the 25th of July. I got some things going on. Good things. good things. So, but I'll just be on hiatus for a while. So, but don't worry, I'll be working on something. You might have heard this in the start. It's a surprise. I can't say what. You will just have to find out. So, till then, take care. There may be one more clip, there may not be. We'll see. This is it. See you later.